my channel. My name is Angela, just in case if you didn't already know that. In today's video, we're gonna go ahead and be doing a challenge. And what kind of challenge are you asking what we're doing today? Spicy noodle challenge! I have two special guest stars joining me today, two of my best friends. My friend Caitlin.
Hi!
And Megan. Two of my bitches. What's up, girls? So they're here to do the spicy noodle challenge with me. Here's the pack. We waited a whole week for it. I saw a lot of videos on this shit, and honestly, like, I'm ready to die. It's supposed to be spicy.
Smell it, Taylor. Like,
it doesn't even smell spicy at all.
Put your finger
in it. It does.
No, Caitlin,
we haven't tried it yet.
Caitlin, like, it's gonna turn your finger orange forever.
Okay.
I love spicy.
So this spicy flavor is really good.
So to switch up this game for y'all, we're gonna, my friend Taylor, come say hi, Tay.
Hello.
She's gonna be asking us questions to earn a shot of milk. Yes.
No, I think we should all take a bite and then earn the milk with the questions. So the losers have to sit there with the spice in their mouth.
Yeah.
We have water to help us with this awful taste. The tea says.
If Louis starts.
Guys, look
this
how
looks
fucking
awful. It looks okay, awful. It doesn't look bad. Like, obviously, it looks like ramen. But
it
kind of
smells.
If you smell it, it smells like Korean food.
It smells like hot pepper. Like,
it's, yes, that's exactly like, what it smells like. It
not
smells
spicy,
like I'm in the Mexican
like
food market right now.
It just stung me in the eye.
What the fuck, Megan?
Oh my god.
Fuck, I'm so scared, bro.
How big is the bite?
Okay,
like,
it can be small.
Count?
It smells
no,
no, Caitlin, no, you're not gonna have that. Guys, look at the steam that's coming out of the pasta.
Oh,
okay,
no,
like,
Megan. Just like lick it first.
Lick
no,
it?
No, don't lick
okay,
it.
Okay, one little lick. But okay.
No! No!
Is it cooking?
Oh, shit.
Holy fuck!
Take the money, Dios, ayúdame en esta ahorita. Okay, let's go. Go, 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 go. I can't.
Holy shit.
Yes, please.
Right, they're delicious.
What?
What?
I mean, do I have
really
to,
good,
so the first person that answers gets the
wait,
shot.
Wait, am I allowed to take
Burning.
What's my favorite movie?
Mean Girls.
No,
oh,
body.
No, 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 no. Where the heart
the
is.
Heart.
Where the heart is.
Fuck.
Give me the shot of milk right fucking now, bro.
No, you need to eat more.
No, 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 no. Come
my
on, bro.
Like,
I got the question I earned. They have to take a fat
so
bite.
Extra salt.
You have to take a bigger bite.
Why would I
cheers. Thank you.
Oh, this is perfect. It feels like ants are biting your mouth.
If I eat more, I'll probably get hot.
I need y'all to fucking tweet right now on camera. I'm just kidding, I take that bite.
Maybe we should just like eat it straight and just like see like.
Yes.
Second bite was definitely spicier than the first bite.
Mm-hmm.
Like my mouth is burning a little bit right now.
The first bite for me, it burned my tongue.
Okay. Nice. My mouth's kind of cooking. You know like when you eat one hot Cheeto and it's like not hot, but then you eat like 50 hot Cheetos and your mouth's like.
It's all over my lips.
That's like what this is.
It smells disgusting.
Oh, I'm overdone. Once it gets on your lips, it's your whole mouth.
Angelo.
Tell me when you guys need a shot of milk. Angelo, eat it.
My nose is starting to run.
I'll open up your sinuses and make you feel
better. Okay, go.
What is Josie's birthday?
June 12th.
No, July 14th.
My mouth's burning. I can open here. I can have another bite.
You think so?
It's not like it just.
It's
burning.
No,
it's not like,
I've only taken. Oh
Angela,
God.
You need to eat more.
Bro, every time I breathe.
You need to eat this ass, bitch. I'm not giving you no milk.
Oh my God, I'm gonna puke, bro.
Caitlin, if you're going, I have to.
Where's the
thing?
I'm like aftershocks, bro.
This is hard. I'm trying to.
What is Caitlin's favorite holiday?
My birthday.
She's dying. She's the only one that's fucking eating. So.
Are you kidding me? I've taken a bite every single
you've
time.
You've had a shot of milk.
You've had a shot of milk.
I don't give a fuck, bro. This shit's spicy. I do not recommend this. Like, every time I put it on my tongue, bro, it's just like feels like a volcano.
Can I do a question to earn a goldfish?
It's gonna be about school.
School? I'm already out, bro. I might as well take another bite.
Yeah.
Yeah, you should here.
Okay. What is 18?
No math.
64.
Are you fucking kidding me, bro? This is exactly what I said. No fucking
way. The one thing I'm bad at, you really want to do that?
8 times 8? You learned that in like second grade.
I don't even want to go fishing anymore. Wait, it's so Valentine's Day, so happy Valentine's Day.
The bonus cookie.
Cookie like it's good for. I think you guys should finish the bowls.
No, Taylor, what the fuck? Nobody
you don't understand.
I want Taylor to sit here right now and feel all.
Me too, it sucks. Every time I close my mouth, it goes.
Did you guys
want to
know the ingredients? Never mind, I can't pronounce any of these.
These are in English.
Angela, you
we have been taking
eating.
Big
you
bites.
Have not eaten.
Me and Megan
anything.
Have been taking
Taylor,
bites.
I don't think you understand how this tastes. I want Taylor to sit right here and take a bite. Come on, Miss
okay.
Little. Okay? Let's see how powerful her pussy is since she thinks she can fucking not take all this heat.
I'll take a bite with Taylor. Okay, it is hot.
Mm-hmm. No, just wait.
And imagine like 10 bites.
Okay, I'm done.
Thank
okay,
you.
It's not bad now.
Gold star. Call me what you want. Call me fake. Call me pussy. I don't give a fuck. I'm not eating this shit. So hot. Yeah. So hot. Alrighty guys, that challenge, I don't recommend. It's very spicy. I mean, if you want to try it, be my guest.
Body's burning.
Alrighty guys, that was our spicy noodle challenge. I really hope you liked it. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. And if you're new here, go ahead and press the subscribe button to help your boy follow his dreams. And then go ahead and click the little bell button on the top right so that way you get notified every time I post. Bye!